My mom says she met him on a Caribbean holiday when he was just a teenager many years ago. When asked these days Jamaica, he answers, never met her. He's a hero, but a faker. He never could forget her. He talks a lot of rubbish, but he's right quite a lot. And many on the other side would like some of what he's got. Back then he was a chancer, but a groovy Yankee dancer. My dad would ask her questions, and she always had an answer.
What's he like, Tina?
Well, he always had a suntan.